Hey guys, how's everyone doing? I'm Anna Mae Tennessee. Welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry in advance if there's any like orangey light, if I look orange or something, but it's absolutely nasty outside. It's pouring, it's raining. I didn't even bother to do too much of my hair because I was like, what's the point? It's gonna get messed up anyway. So yeah, apologize in advance for any orange light. So yeah. Today we're actually having a very, very special inside look video. I know I did an inside look pretty recently, maybe like 2-3 weeks ago on a, DVD or something or other. Oh no, manga box set, on the Nausicaa manga box set. So that was pretty recent, and I'm having another inside look today, this time of a very, very special item. And I hope all of you had the opportunity to order a copy of this because it's just such an amazing item. Yen Preston did an awesome job, and that is the Spice and Wolf Anniversary Collector's Edition Omnibus. So look at this thing. It's huge, it's wonderful, and it's supposed to look like a medieval transcript. And let me tell you, this book is absolutely gorgeous. I have no other words for it. It's absolutely gorgeous. So this is just the outside of it. I will also zoom in on the book and pages later on, but I'm just showing you from here first. So yeah, this is the front of the book. And the side, once again, you see Spice and Wolf Anniversary Collector's Edition. Cute little like wheat symbol, and Isuna Hasakura, illustrated by Ju Ayakura. So that's all on the side, the binding itself. And on the back, just plain, no synopsis or anything. And of course, you have the price tag, which is at retail price of $150. So I actually got this copy at Barnes Noble Tribeca. So that's downtown, like really, like woof. All the way down to like Battery Park and everything here in New York City. But this is such a gorgeous book, and I'm just gonna open it. First of all, this was actually obtained through a signing, so it is actually signed by Isuna Hasakura himself. Tremendous honor. So we're just gonna open it up. Once again, I will zoom in later. Okay, so this is the first page. I don't know if you guys can see it. So it says, this special anniversary edition collects the journeys of Craft Lawrence and Holo the Wise Wolf, and is limited to 2,000 copies. So this is actually copy number 271. It's signed by Isuna Hasakura himself, and it is just the most gorgeous book. And if you have the opportunity to order this book, I definitely highly, highly recommend ordering this thing. Before I show you more about like the insides of this book, I just want to mention that my copy, as well as some other copies as well, after I've heard like some other people's like experience, you know, getting this book, a lot of people have a copy that's actually like dented here. So it's like, you see, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's a little dent there, which is a little, makes me a little bit upset. And there's also like some like mark right here on like the pages. Like it's just like, I guess, dirt. I don't know. I don't really know. This is a huge book. It's not too noticeable, but I noticed it. I got this at full price. I'm still happy with it since it's signed and still a first edition. I just wish that it didn't have that little dent in the corner and the dirty pages on top. But otherwise, this is a brand new item. It's gorgeous. And let's start looking inside the book itself, because there's so much to show. It's just gorgeous. And I hope, like I said before, if you can order this book, definitely, definitely go order it. Okay, so once again, this is the cover of the Spice and Wolf Anniversary Collector's Edition by Isuna Hasakura, illustrated by Ju Ayakura. And this is the cover. It's very, like, soft. Like, I don't know what material it is. It kind of feels like leather, but it's not leather. It's just really, really nicely done. So you're just going to open the book. I'm not going to open it too wide. I don't want to mess it up already. But here is Isuna Hasakura's signature. He was at Barnes & Noble Tribeca for a signing, so I got it autographed. This was number 271. And let's just start opening. So this is the first page. Anniversary Collector's Edition. Yen on. Details about Isuna Hasakura and the books. So we have that on this side, and then we have the title. This is just the content, so you could see where each and every volume of the novels begin and end. So that's all here. I like how we can see like where everything is located. So you don't get lost in this book. Beautiful map, of course. Holo herself. This is gorgeous color in illustration. I'm just gonna turn it a little bit. Just don't look at her. I'm just kidding. So this actually starts volume one, and I really like how they incorporated, you know, little color pictures of Holo, and look how nicely decorated it is. The font itself is really tiny. If that doesn't bother you too much, you'll be fine, but it's pretty small. That's to be expected considering this book has 17 volumes in one. So the font is a little tiny. I could manage, but still. And all of the illustrations from the novels, you know, the original illustrations from the novels themselves are incorporated into this gorgeous edition. So let me see another one right here. Beautiful. And that just lasts through the entire thing. We have the cover art as well from the volumes. I know a lot of people were concerned about whether they would still be in this omnibus, and the answer is yes, so that's very nice. And overall, this is just a gorgeous book. It has all the illustrations, all of the novels, and it's excellent. So that was my inside look of the Spice and Wolf Anniversary Collector's Edition. I hope you enjoyed what I had to show you guys today. It's a gorgeous book, has 17 volumes in one, has, you know, Holo and Lawrence, and the artwork that you see in the novels and the light novels are actually, you know, incorporated in this book as well, so you're not missing any of the illustrations. We have gorgeous color pages, everything. It's just a gorgeous, gorgeous book at a retail price of $150. I know they're doing a second printing. If you can get your hands on that second printing, definitely go do it. Great deal for 17 volumes and just a gorgeous, gorgeous book. So thank you so much for watching this video. I totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, subscribe if you like this video, and I will see you guys next time. Share with us, you know, I always love talking about stuff like this. So yeah, so I don't really know where to start, so I'm just gonna pick something because I will just go and